We want to evaluate the expression 3 b squared r, which means 3 times b squared times r, for b equals negative 3 and r equals negative 2. To do this, we'll perform substitution for b and r, and then evaluate the expression using the order of operations. To make sure we perform the substitution properly, when performing the substitution, we'll put the values in parentheses. So we're given the expression 3 b squared r, and because b equals negative 3, we would have 3 times the square of negative 3. And because r is equal to negative 2, we'd have times negative 2. Following the order of operations, the first step is to simplify the exponents. The square of negative 3 means we have 2 factors of negative 3. And because negative 3 times negative 3 is equal to positive 9, this simplifies to 3 times 9 times negative 2. From here, we multiply from left to right. Well, 3 times 9 is equal to 27, so we have 27 times negative 2, and 27 times negative 2 is equal to negative 54. So the expression 3 b squared r is equal to negative 54 when b equals negative 3 and r equals negative 2. Before we go, let's verify this on the graphing calculator. To do this, we'll enter the expression in this form here. So we have 3 times the square of negative 3 times negative 2. Enter. The calculator gives us negative 54, verifying our work is correct. I hope you found this helpful.